straight defense.
Obviously, bro. Like, look at your team. Like, it's straight defense. Yeah. Top player. Defense. Quarterback. Defense.
I'm gonna say quarterback.
Running back. Defense. Receiver. Defense.
Exactly, bro. And I got number one defense in the league, too. That's crazy.
Fuck you. Bro, you and Don would be the reason why I don't be getting all these X-Factors, too. Because I'd be like, bro, if I could win you the award. Like, I knew I wasn't going to win the running award. Like, for rushing yards, I knew I wasn't going to win that. So I don't be caring.
You just got good. You don't want to slide a friend. No DC.
She a tree.
She Kiki.
Hey, no cap, Mill. Go listen to this song and don't. You can't tell me that Drake ain't ripped that hoe. Your mind still.
Oh yeah, oh me, he went home with that shit. Oh god.
Whoa, I was like,
that nigga Drake did that shit. He said some real shit that niggas don't be even think about no more. Be like, nigga, that's some real shit. I'm like, nigga, real what? Shit. Like, niggas, you don't even think about shit.
You seen what Drewski said? He basically retweeted it, like,
yeah,
with the video that he made.
Yeah.
And it was that exact same situation. He's like, bro, how in the...
I'm like, y'all gotta realize,
it's crazy that he knows how to make a... Like, he can make a song, make it sound good, and like, make so much sense. Like,
it's because niggas is regular. Drake a regular nigga like us. He goes through the same shit we go through.
I'm not saying like that. I'm saying, like, how did he How did he basically explain that whole situation like that and
nigga,
rhyme and
like, you know what I'm saying?
Like, yeah. Maybe thinking that shit easy. That shit is not easy. Yeah. But he be right with you. Yeah, I'm not playing with him.
We respect you for respecting us.
Hey man, you know what I'm saying? Respect your opponent. The niggas that I don't respect, you know.
Okay.
They're not here in the Super Bowl, especially.
You was a funny nigga, man. Let's get this task on.
They'll run for the first time with seven.
Uh-oh.
And from the 25, they will move to the 29.
I'm going to play in the middle because you know he's going to play outside.
Shut up.
I don't blame him.
Second and six. The 29-yard line. Tannehill going for Metcalf on the deep.
That nigga caught that shit. That nigga caught that shit.
I had
the
nigga, man.
Hey, I fuck with DK.
Okay.
It's crazy.
I started to low pass it, but I was like, no, he gonna unpick.
Hey, I fucked up because I was finna I wasn't finna blitz it first, but then I just fuck around the main one because.
So the big play moves him all the way across midfield to the 40 now for first and 10. They'll run here with Coleman out of the gun.
Oh, okay, he gets it.
No, thank you. No, thank you. Stay away from me. That's one thing I had to realize about this playoffs. Do not get hit.
That's what it is.
And blocking it and turning into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage.
Well, you is dumb funny, but this is hot. But we said, my team eating right now. We just finished a pregame meal.
For real?
Oh my god!
Force them inside. I tell them, force them inside. We fill out them gaps. I'm telling you.
We fill out them gaps. Shut up.
you see?
You cheating, bro.
He ain't gonna get outside all game. Believe that. You're a true hybrid, part
linebacker, part cover guy. And coming up, sticking his. But nah, whoever came up with the 7 minutes, bro. Yeah, bro. Why? Like, bro, I be playing, bro. A lot of these games I played this season, I was really like mad because I had to keep playing. No, dead serious. You think it's a joke?
I think so. That was mad. I had to keep playing.
Yeah, no one.
Oh, boy.
His first catch of this Super Bowl, and it'll be good for a first down. That throw's not going to get them a whole lot, but that really didn't matter, did it? They got what they needed on that throw. Picked up the first down, and I'm going cliche here. Game of inches, partner.
Absolutely. You talked to me a lot about the drive.
Set the tone. You kept the drive alive. Third down conversion here is big.
Yeah, he's a little nigga, whoever that is.
Leave Patrick alone.
He's a little nigga.
Patrick ain't playing with you, leave Patrick alone. Second down. Keep on playing with Patrick.
Hey, he's a little nigga, we not worried. Back to throw, Tannehill. On the screen, this is Coleman.
Ooh, the spin, I like it.
If I could have got away, you know what would have happened.
He's eager to get the pass, but sometimes he doesn't act very well about what he's going to block or leak out or whatever. And I think that they saw that, and that's why they're able to get to him on it. Here comes the seventh play in this opening drive. They moved it well, but here's third down.
You gotta get those. You gotta get that one. Respectfully, it's the Super Bowl.
Against the Super Bowl, my friend. But he was covered quite well,
and that one's incomplete. Going against the number one defense, we'll take three on first drop.
Boom. Every
possession in the postseason magnified. After this, I gotta follow my pitch so I can make some adjustments. They got on the board. They got their home crowd into it as well. And remember, in the playoffs, the game slows down a little bit, so every point is precious.
You're not getting away from Cameron, bro.
Who is that? Who is that? Cameron? You ain't scared of Cameron?
There you go.
I don't get it.
I know what I should have did for this game, and I'm mad I didn't do it. Let's go. Takes over first and 10 at their own 23-yard line.
Against this, I ain't gonna lie. You know, two people I'm worried about on this defense, for real, for real.
Okay.
Well, you can say three. And they'll begin by running the option. Oh, you tripped me.
You better be lucky he didn't hit this one. No, you are such an ass, though. You look so funny. I don't know what you be doing, bro. Like, you are so smart. You are smart. I gotta give it to you.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Because I know why you just did that shit, too. You are a smart ass nigga, bro. I respect it.
Look, I'm over there creeping. I see him. They run it for the first time with Tony Pollard. 25 yards on the carry. Good pickup. I be seeing you over there creeping yet. That's a nice tough run inside, and they gained 5 yards on it. And be frank about it, most offenses don't expect to get 5 yards on a play call like that. So when they do, they go back to their huddle. We'll pep in their steps. They're starting to think. Man, my just, own block was in the way, bro.
Yeah, I just want him to just meet him. Let's get you know, acquainted.
Let's get acquainted.
Yup,
I'll take that one. Kenny took away that super first one. I wanted to throw it.
I know you did.
But I couldn't.
I know you did. That's why I stayed over there. I was like, man, he gonna try to do some slick shit. I can't play with it.
Need my life to go. Shit. Turning point in this Super Bowl. They're gonna go for it on fourth down
here. Motherfucker. And what's crazy is I knew you couldn't do that. Like, I just, you always hype the ball before I could get too hard.
I saw you, what you was trying to do. You was trying to get over there. I said, I don't want to get over there. I'm not going to let him do it. Oh, no, block. This nigga didn't block the right dude. Oh, my God.
That's Christian Wilson. Yeah, talk that shit. We would do that real life.
Hey, I had a touchdown. You know that, right?
Yeah, I died.
That shit was out of there. I like the way you face mine. Play action. It's Pearl.
That's a throw in it.
You blitz. I wanted to throw it earlier, yeah. But I drove
oh my god, whatever, bro.
If I was able to run with that, oh, I could have been.
If I would have picked, that shit,
I would have been pissed. You don't know. On play action,
he's gonna let it go deep for the. Give me that, pussy.
Why are you trying to catch it with one hand?
I faked you out. I told you I wasn't going to have that nigga though deep thirds. You still threw it.
I didn't care. I still threw that. I take my six five receiver.
I think Paulson Debo like 6'1", though. 6'1", 6'2". He got 92 speed.
Yeah, that's good. I wasn't sure about it. I'll take a shot, though. Oh, damn.
That's cool. I respect you for taking a shot. At least you don't care. You don't do that in every game.
I respect it. Look at him running my plays.
Hey, you know this is what they do in real life, though, right?
Nigga said, fuck it.
They do that in real life.
The nigga said, I'll run this play for him before he can run it. So, first and 10 now from the 30. From the gun, it's a handoff to Coleman. Ooh. Bro, did you see my own name?
Devin says, I want this smoke today.
Look at this nigga here. Did you see? Yes. Nigga, what the fuck? Oh my god.
I didn't see it.
You probably didn't see it until I said so. Right, nigga. You don't
understand. Nah, I seen it right before and I was already right there and I seen the nigga. You decided to throw the ball down. You're dealing with
some of the best athletes on the planet. Bro, I would hurt myself.
Ooh. Break his ass, Noah. What's wrong with him, though? White man.
I appreciate this.
They gotta be
holding. Holding got to be. Told you.
Why?
Because the list didn't get there, and I said seven. Come on now. I was like, come on now. Something gotta be wrong.
Why are you sitting at seven, bro? Like, calm down.
That's just how I do.
You know that.
You know I do that.
No, I don't know you do that.
You know I can't.
Cheater. You're a cheater.
You know I can't help.
You're a cheater. You're a cheater.
You know I can't help. They're in a bit of a hole here with a first and 20.
Here's Tannehill. Flush to his right. And that's incomplete. Got out of the pocket. Didn't look like he had anybody open, Charles. So just gets rid of it.
It's crazy. I knew that shit was going to happen. No one's open, and you don't have a running lane that you want to take. I was like, he could have blitzed. Get rid of it. Live to fight another down.
Throwing on second and long.
That's me. Thank you.
Bro, what the
fuck? I'm gonna say.
Bro, I'm so bad.
They was gonna let you get that.
So lucky.
Bro, they was gonna let you get that. That's crazy. Nigga, they was gonna let you get that. Did you see that? Helping force that incompletion.
Oh, that was stupid. You got that. You can't even cook enough. You can't even cook off. You crazy? Bro, you keep blitzing. That shit is so lame. I hate you.
That's some harsh words, baby.
You know, figuratively. Not literally.
No, he hates me literally, guys. Don't let him tell them any less.
They'll go with Pollard here on first down.
Man, come on,
face mask
bro.
The hell out of you, buddy. Why is the corner even over there? That's what I want.
He just threw you because he was little.
He's a good one. I'm going to figure out the game. Go back to work, nigga. Let's do that. Pretty good about your next couple of calls. Hey, though.
On second down, it's Pollard.
Oh, yeah.
Dr. Tony! He's corralled,
but not I like that, Tony. Show me what you made of, son. For a lot of guys playing this game, there's no better feeling. Tony said he's running. Super Bowl Tony. Really nice
pickup. Oh, fuck.
Super Bowl Tony.
Oh, you got it. Look. He ain't fast enough yet. He ain't got that yet. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right, Kim. He don't want to see you in a year.
I ain't gonna lie. I had to work real fast. One thing I've learned in our time in this game, yes, the offensive back has to get a lot of credit, but for big runs to occur, the wide receivers have to block well downfield. And then you have to have a good guy carrying the ball, too, right? Never heard her. You need that difference maker lugging the rock.
You just gotta stay grounded. You know what to do. We know what's gonna come to us. Yeah, take that knee, bro.
That Debo is a returner. That's why you don't bring it out.
You fast, but I ain't finna just let you do him like that. No,
you might injure.
You
try to hurt that nigga. Get him out the game.
Offense coming up now to start their next drive and follow.
interception, just any interception. Are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the
window? I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, ah, to run in the back, man, just go ahead and be loose with the ball out again.
You be running away from them niggas. You be running away from them niggas.
Yes. Who you want me to run to?
Stop running away.
Damn, I don't know what fucking defense I picked.
Oh, oh. Gotta get to that second level. I gotta get to that. If I got to that second level, what he got there? That's it. American.
I wanted to play over there, but I couldn't let the fans go. I was like, I want to.
You know, if he get up for you, you ain't gonna catch him.
Oh, I need you lurking harder, nigga. You lurking good, but nigga, just get the pick, my nigga.
Well, he really was about to get that. Like, how?
I knew you was going to throw back over there. I was like, I said, look at this nigga. He going to get it right back to me. I feel it. DB, catch that.
Big, bro.
You are a DB, my nigga. Catch that.
Able to make the play defensively. Quarterbacks work all the time on manipulating the defense with their eyes.
Oh, my God, bro.
He just stared the receiver down. That allowed for excellent coverage.
Shut up. You got cheating, bro. You cheating, bro.
What do I do this time?
Tannehill throwing again.
Yes, sir.
Bro, I'm gonna just start throwing these fucking check downs to you and some other shit. You want some other shit?
Set ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points, it's
like, don't switch it back now, nigga. That's not the read the shit. Damn! It's the reason I did what I did, nigga. Damn! I read the shit.
I know. I know, like something told me, like, when I switched, I was like, oh, he gonna get that.
I seen the nigga. I said, oh, okay. That what you wanna do?
They're passing here, Joe Burrow.
Oh, he got
nigga.
Thank you, Christian.
Up a third
down. Yeah, that's pushing
down
on my bed.
They go play action with Burrow.
That's a big fucking play.
Oh, did he get the first? This nigga didn't get the first. I told you he went. I was like, did this nigga get the first, bro? Nigga tripping.
Whoa.
killing me with the tomfoolery, bro. I see it. Come on.
Oh my God, bro. Let me off of him. What the f- man, get the fuck out of here. Man.
Oh my God, I couldn't even do it.
What?
Yes.
Run for the pass.
Yes.
Go for the pass. Yes. Go for the pass. Go for the pass. What? No.
You got serious trying to come back to the damn appointment.
Yeah, I was meant to.
They lose the yardage, and of course, they also lose the down on the ground.
Oh, this shit hurts.
It's quickly second and long. From the shotgun, it's Burrow. Looking for the ball, and he's got it.
I knew something told me like some day shit like that would never happen, but you hyped the ball so fast. I was like,
yeah, I ain't even making no adjustments. I just had to get it for you guys here. Just press it.
So even though it's first down, here's the field goal unit on now to try to get three before halftime.
Oh my God,
9-yard attempt right now. And Zerline's kick is good.
Felt like she did.
To a touchdown now, 10-3.
Adebo, bring it on out, buddy.
Pretty good first half.
This is for you, Adebo. You've been there, Colin.
Pretty much drained everything before they put the field goal on the board as they headed into the half. Fielded near the back of the end zone.
Brought it up too, and I ain't even watch.
So these two teams will head to the locker room as we hit halftime in Super Bowl 56. As we send you on over to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman in our EA Sports halftime report. Take it away, Coach. These two teams sat through a longer than usual 30-minute wait.
Niggas, I'm kicking over there. Somebody need to turn something.
The Super Bowl. And he's taking a 9-yard deep.
I'm playing.
That's so gay, bro. Stop
I'm
running
playing.
Out of bounds.
I knew you was gonna juice, right? I knew you was gonna do that. You better be lucky you didn't crack your head. It was really close to fumble. If you're being completely honest.
How are you gonna tell somebody when they're supposed to?
It's
good. It's good.
You
just fucking bastard. I really hate you, man.
All I have to do is get your mom, bro. That's all I'm worried about.
It's
that foolish she been letting us know my dinner time.
It's that I need 2 per hour, I want to feel like. Did that couldn't be, I could have bought some kind of brand.
What the hell they done?
She never told that brother. Okay, well, I'm brother. Get running, son, they play, keep it bunch of it. Pull it down, fast, we wish I could unbrother.
Oh my God, holy shit, damn, you stupid.
Throw your uniform.
I'm so happy.
Get that uniform.
Defensively, you have to feel okay because you didn't let it turn into a bigger run. But the goal,
oh, that's back though. All you gotta do is hold your block.
That's when you start to feel good about yourselves. Now that's a mountain of a man that just made that stop, isn't it? But he's more than that. This guy's nimble and quick. More than a space eater, he just made a great play there.
Oh, that's crazy.
That's a touchdown!
That's so crazy. Like, I knew that shit was gonna happen too.
I was like, corner route. I seen it coming.
I'm gonna start calling this shit out.
You just think you know it because of the formation. Oh my god. Oh my god. We know it's a blitz, even though you're not.
Oh no! I clicked in the
picture.
Oh no!
I gotta pause. Hold on. I can't pause right now.
Bro, that shit is so annoying.
I don't even run that much.
Yes, you do. Man, come on, bro. Who is that? Did you put somebody at Did you put that nigga at tight end? You are a fucking cornball.
Shout out to them Colts.
You a cornball. You a cornball for that. That one you is definitely.
I'm a cornball for that.
I can't believe it. I'm sitting here looking at the line before. You know what's crazy? I'm
that nigga been there all the season. Like,
why that nigga look so skinny?
He a hybrid.
You know who that is, bro. You fucking dude.
That nigga been there all season. I had a bigger nigga there, but I needed more speed. We should not get the reason we've been through.
Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. These guys had a punt last time. It has not been a very fruitful game offensively thus far. They haven't even made a trip to the red zone.
I'm a deadbeat.
It's going crazy on that sideline because their drives are deserved to come off the field. Now they can move the ball well. As you said, they didn't get to the red zone. They have not even put points on the board. They've got to just take a deep breath.
Really, right there. You see where I bumped that nigga? I committed a big air pass in front of her, though.
Honestly, no.
I ain't gonna tell nobody that.
You ain't gonna tell nobody. Man, you, like, I hate playing you, bro.
Coleman now. Oh my god, that's me. Coleman, the first down. That nigga tried to stop and show me.
Oh! You better be lucky if Tevin Coleman, like, he can't get the
that's
fuck
the
up
fuck
out of
I get for fucking blitzing. That's what I get for fucking blitzing. In a situation I shouldn't have. Like, I didn't, there was no need for me to blitz in that situation.
Don't I know it.
I'm gonna play this on repeat for a couple times. Watch that close so I know about this. I got this regular tackle, bro.
Watch the cluster, I know this.
I know the cluster, I know what's coming. I know what everybody do is out of cluster, bro. Cluster is a very predictable formation. Tell the future.
Let's go, Damian!
bro. I had a nigga there. He just couldn't hold on over there. What is he doing? Bruh, these niggas just blowing me. They just be like chipping me, bro. They don't just like block, nigga. Block regular so I can get off. Shit.
Man, that was a smart chip. I want them to chip and move up. Like, I wish you could like use the right stick to like make them go up. Like, that was my to like tell them to move up. Like,
you bitches give me the head.
I hit the fuck out of
Tevin Coleman, bro. Fuck it, that's so fine. I don't feel safe like this. I'm in.
He's out.
Oh my god.
Yeah, we about to hurt my heart. I don't even know.
I was like, I needed that. I need all of it. I'm like, I need all of them.
Tony Pool go.
This nigga caught this shit, but he was out of bounds.
Oh my god.
This nigga DK is a fucking animal. This guy hate this move.
Oh. Yeah. It's ready, I'm coming.
This nigga DK Metcalf is a different fucking breed. I can't lie.
They'll go for it on fourth down. They snap it to Tannehill.
Whoa, what?
That nigga hit straight pylon.
Washington will have an turnover on defense. So not afraid of first and goal. It's first and 10 from the 10.
Ah, tried to stat him.
Oh,
oh my, oh, use a blitz. Oh shit. That's a great shit right there.
You like that, you like that.
I didn't even look at you, bro. I swear. I saw you, I just knew you was gonna drop back.
You had no reason to worry about him, that's why I brought him. Go, dude.
Oh my god. I'm weak at that. I'm mad at myself. Because I saw you, but I disregarded you because I thought you were going to drop back. That was a desperation player, didn't
nah,
I fucking appreciate
that. Drop back. I was like, bro, I know it's coming. Oh,
yeah, I love that fucking like player. Yeah, we played too much for that. Ooh,
I want the second hit. Give me the second hit. Give me the second hit.
Oh my for you.
Yeah, you got scared. I feel it.
No one cares about what I just saw. You don't know what I saw in that moment.
I know nothing but you saw. Hey, you saw that ice pack and motherfucker coming down here and you said nope.
He hasn't given him one yet. They gonna meet in a second.
What? Why would you do that?
Why would I do that? I want him to fumble. What do you mean, why would I do that?
Not gonna talk.
No, I don't want to stand right now.
Little mob.
Clown. They won't let me hike it. What the fuck?
Let's go.
The clown there, bro. They wouldn't let me hike the ball.
Wow.
Like, bro, I'm sitting here repeating it. You hear me like this? Click, 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 click.
This game is retarded, bro. I'm so mad at this.
Alright, let's see. Alright, now we do it. Shout out to my boy Kendall. Keep that clock moving. And when you have the lead this late in the game, above all, stay in bounds. Yes, take care of the football. Yes, gain yardage, but stay in bounds. Taking a rest while I start on the last people I got.
How many you got?
Like 10. Somebody's bored? Are you done with your other ones? That's crazy. You done with the other folks? Or are you just trying to help out? Just keep that clock
ticking. Washington on third down. Just 1 for 3 thus far. This time they face a 3rd and 2.
Come up.
He was blown up in the backfield. A 3-yard loss. 4th down now.
Sometimes you just sit back and marvel at what he can do defensively. Speed, strength, quickness.
He's a little bit. I had to talk on the phone. The work never stops, man. Charge a wide body, can't even park a charge a wide body, just me park a hey.
Man, I knew, no. Ooh. Why you keep doing that shit?
You know I got us. Damn, 5'2", man. You a bear? Like I believe. Why did they come around the eight so hard on 3 niggas?
Hey, man. You know, a student is a student of everything, you know what I mean? Hmm.
Hey, nigga Timmy, they turn on you.
Possibly a turning point. Big play coming. This is third and long.
Bro,
got your
I can't believe you did
got
that
the
shit.
Fuck out that nigga.
You know what's crazy? I have that shit in my playbook, and I'm like, you got kept running that curl all game.
Got the fuck out that nigga. Yeah, all of them when I needed it. That's some amazing shit, though. Oh, oh, that's a great shit, though.
Well, I gotta respect that play because you game plan for that shit. I see you running the curl out from that field more than three times.
Yeah, I didn't read that shit so well. I just ain't never threw it.
Oh, yeah, here it comes. Boop, boop.
You was right there for it, too. I was like, when it happened, I was like, just like I drew it up, nigga.
Hey. If that was anybody else, they wouldn't be game playing like that.
No, I knew it. I know your opponent. Oh, maybe. Go for me.
And over, man.
Oh, shit.
What?
What the?
Bro, man, I'm just staring at my screen right now, bro. I'm so confused.
You're going for the field goal. I was fucked up.
Oh, my God. Yo, that is so freaking funny, bro.
I almost fucked up. That's hurt. That was gonna be hurt on me, bro.
Cause you know what's crazy? Something told me, like, bro, me doing this, he gonna try some shit.
I was like, he came up. I just knew you was gonna blitz, bro.
I wanted you to come.
Oh no, I wasn't. I was. Hey, bro, I ain't gonna lie. I knew you watched that gameplay, and I knew you was ready for the bubbles. I ain't throwing no bubbles all game.
Please
don't not throw no bubbles. My field, hey, I ain't gonna lie. My plan on you was attack the middle of the field and the outside. Outside the middle.
That's
what I did all game. Okay. I game playing this shit when you was in Kroger, nigga.
Hey, bro, that's some cool shit. I can't do that. You gave me that shit.
That's crazy.
That
was a whole freaking touchdown. That was gonna be on pick six. Please.
This really hurt right now. This is crazy.
Boy, that shit hurt me.
Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. They might be thinking this is close to a lost cause here. Got to play it out. What do they need to do?
See, Lily, that's fucked up. Oh, dive, nigga, you got acrobat.
Good bad throw, bro.
Both of the niggas got acrobat. They should have known for this shit. Feel like rich homie. Damn.
What the?
That was for the homie, bro. If they would let you get that out of it, so hurt.
Yeah, that was. I honestly, that was respectfully. That would make me feel.
I don't know why I keep blitzing on third down. Like, that's not a blitzing down. Oh, Roger. 28. TK runs it.
Fuck with this shit. This shit here cool.
Thank you. Oh my God! I had that was a perfect play, right? What am I supposed to do?
shot was perfect. He did exactly what he needed to do. Knock that zone out. I don't even know how he did that, but
there's nothing else
that's
I can
thing.
Do.
I'm gonna keep doing that.
They work again from the 38 on second and 10. Now it's Tannehill.
Oh my God. I just knew he was gonna miss that.
I wasn't.
I meant to run this formation earlier. But he threw it in the middle of the field, so he picked up the first down. But he had to work his way to the sideline to stop the clock. What a great effort! Oh, he's forming down. It's all right. He prepares for that, too.
Tannehill.
Come on over the top. Come on over the top. Thank you, North End. I'll take that. Oh.
He's a bitch. I know he was waiting on that. I know. It's coming to North. You knew it.
I know. I played it too much to know.
I knew I was not throwing it to him. Like, off rip, I was like, but I'm not throwing it to him. He's going to sit there and he know for sure. What nigga, what it is? What it ain't?
This nigga caught that shit.
He didn't catch that.
This nigga caught two of them out of bounds.
Now he out of the room. You know, that's so good.
There you go, man down, honey. Come on, hold up. He afraid of it. I ain't never done a lot, really came from the mud. Ain't doing shit for the internet. My niggas ain't in jail by on the sweat. They mad, cause we do not in the air. Hit my little damn when I get in the dress. I just know I ain't no mini me. I beat up a guest and I kiss out of y'all. She mad, I'm getting she been saying. And then when I was in the air, this nigga just goes up.
Oh my God, bro.
Bro, I played
the freaking ball.
Bro, I'm playing this shit every time. They just don't want to give a head on the man.
That's crazy. They don't want to give me my just give me my touchdown. I already lost, man. Yeah, you just freaking digging me, bro.
No, you cannot let them get a touchdown because they already scored on defense like some hoes. Screen. This nigga has scored on defense.
I'm stupid. I don't know why I'm not. I'm tripping.
Yeah, you could have kicked the field. I'm about to do it. I didn't say that. You could have been kicked the field goal and did an onside kick. Ooh. But that's you.
Man, you know. It's because I was playing you, bro. I knew, like, once you got that field goal, I'm like, bro, this is all dope.
I knew how to save my lead. I wasn't going to fuck up again. That's how I fucked up against Fish. That's what definitely
no! Man, give me a shot.
Give me a shot. So weak. I would, but it's not the Mr. Super Bowl. I can't be doing shit like that.
Why
would I do that? If you can, I'll tell you something. I'll frame something. She give me head, you dumb. So they go, what it is, what it ain't. See ya, I put that hoe in the yank.
Oh my bro.
I gave you a chance and so you didn't even take
that
it.
That was my chance right there, bro. Golly, bro. I wanted you to throw that.
I ain't dumb, nigga. I ain't dumb. What the fuck?
I wanted you to throw that shit so bad.
Nigga say, nigga think I'm dumb as hell. Y'all enjoy that celebration.
Oh, that's crazy.
And the king to the Super Bowl.
Especially your defense is the reason why you win that game. Your offense is not it, bro.
Yeah. Washington. Enjoy the celebration.
Like, you got me get too many takeaways, but I was supposed to have more, but you know, it's cool. Oh, baby.
Hey, add them niggas to our party. I'm finna add all of them. Yeah, I'm adding all of them. I already did it.
Bobby Moon can suck my dick because nobody has even played. Nobody that has played you this season has came even this close to you to beat you.
Rub that money like a doctor. Rub that money like a pumpkin. Rub that money like a pumpkin. Rub that money like a
weak ass game.
Defense, man. Must be riding us
your
all year.
Defense is stout, though. You definitely got an OD defense.
Defense carrying us all year.
We only had one offense, one pass touchdown.
Yeah.
The rest of them.
And one rushing touchdown.
Yeah. That boy Joe Burrow got Super Bowl MVP.